Welcome to yet another Adobe Monday. My goal here is to go straight to the point without wasting your time every single week. This is part 38 of this series and today we'll learn which file type to choose when exporting your work in Adobe Photoshop. Are you ready? To simply export an image, go to File, Export and then select Export As. Here you can choose between PNG, JPEG, GIF or SVG file formats. PNG is great because it offers both great quality and it also supports transparency. The only downside of the PNG format is the file size because it's about 3 times as big as the JPEG. Second on the list is JPEG, the most widely used format for images and is probably your best option if you're not dealing with any kind of transparencies because JPEG does not support transparency at all. You get great quality images with JPEG and that with the file size which is a few times smaller compared to PNG. You can also control the quality which will significantly reduce the file size of an image. As a rule of thumb, I use quality between 60 and 70 for web uploads and 100 if I like to print the image. If you're uploading your photos to the website, set appropriate canvas size according to where the image will be used. This is crucial when it comes to loading time of your website. Next is GIF, which we will actually check somewhere else in a second. We also have an option to save images to SVG, but as long as you're not dealing with any kind of vectors, don't bother with SVG. If we close that and go to File, Export, Save for Web, here we can find a similar window but with much more options. You have control of the exact number of colors in GIFs, which is a key factor when using that file format. File size is very small, it supports transparency, but it doesn't offer high quality when it comes to colors, since it's limited to up to only 256 colors. Here is a little spreadsheet of everything we talked about in this video, so you'll always know which format and settings to choose. And here it is! That was fast, right? All I'm asking you is to like this video and subscribe. There will be more videos like that every single week. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next one.